cold and I'm frightened. I'm seeing things.
You can't really think that they're gonna let anybody live to tell about this.
Everyone here is afraid for their lives.
Hey,